Hello! You already save a lot of money every year thanks to our videos. So save on car parts too. Buy them on the Mr. Auto app. Shipping is free.
For this operation, get hold of the air filter that you will find in the video description. Turn your engine off, pull up the handbrake, pull on the bonnet release lever and open the bonnet. You should now be able to easily see the airbox to change the filter. Open the flange by pushing down on the spurs located on each end of the cover. Then extract it. Before putting in the new one, it is important to clean off the remaining impurities from inside the filter compartment.
Please support us. Subscribe and like the video, that will be really cool.
Take off the filter from the plastic rack. Take the new filter. Compare the new filter with the old one to ensure that they're identical. Replace it by inserting the new one into the rack. Insert the whole thing into the compartment, paying careful attention to properly put the spurs into their housing. Operation completed.
Hello, if this video helps you, like and subscribe.